Yes! Let's talk about strength. Strength is very powerful. Mental illness is real during this time. I'm talking about for all the ones out here that have strength to walk away, but how you found strength for you to say, now I want to lose weight. He done left me. Now I want to work out. I want to start running and all that other stuff. Well, you should have been working out. You should have been punching them bags. You should have been doing all those things that you supposed to have been doing. Why I say that? Because, because some of y'all out there waiting for them stimulus checks to talk about, I'm going to get me a tummy tuck, or I'm going to get me a mommy makeover. No, goddamn well that your kids is already in high school and about to graduate, but I ain't the one to tell you all the tea, honey, because let's talk about it. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Y'all be talking about, I'm going to do this, I'm going to do that, and I'm going to go on a trip. Then we got the one that said, oh, let's have a girl's trip. You know you lazy. You did not fill out your passport paperwork. You don't even want to expedite it. Yes. So now we got to settle for Puerto Rico in Miami. In Puerto Rico, where all them pesos. So all you got to do is do your COVID-19 test to make sure your butt don't have no COVID. So now we all got to go down there talking about, hey, Puerto Rican mommy, come over here, mommy, and all that other stuff. When we supposed to see the blue waters, go to Aruba and all that stuff. But now, because you're lazy, you know our sisters out there that she lazy and whatnot. But we want to get away. So do we do what we have to do? So now we wearing no wigs. No, we ain't got no goddamn edges. Because you know your girl ain't got no edges. So I'm rocking no wigs. Well, I said I would never be a wig girl. But she lay. And she, girl. And then we got the ones that love them DoorDashes. She loves DoorDashes and Uber Eats. Because she can't cook. And then I wonder why I'm single, cause she cooked. Yes, I'm talking about it. You know the ones that get them appetizers and put them in a daggone pot. Ow, I cooked this up, baby. Here it is, take that food. And went in the bastards, got them chicken tomorrow, I fried the chicken up in it. Yes, I am talking about tea, honey. That's what your girl do. She talks, she brings the all the tea out every Saturday. But baby, let me tell you what it is. Do what makes you happy, ladies. Laugh. Talk about it. Cry about it. Life is about enjoying yourself and doing any and everything. I love you. I will see you again. Enjoy. Peace and love.